Climate change impacts Native American tribes and their livelihoods by contributing to loss of land due to erosion and flooding, as well as shifts in key cultural species and decreased access to traditional foods. Native Americans possess resilience and innovation born from indigenous traditional ecological knowledge and a connection to place extending back countless generations. The USDA Climate Hubs seek to engage and collaborate with tribal nations and communities to provide tools and guidance that incorporate tribal perspectives. Working alongside the Intertribal Agriculture Council, Intertribal Timber Council, and other state and federal partners, the Southwest and Northern Plains Climate Hubs are vital contributors to the Native American Rangelands Partnership, which provides courses and resources on land management and resilience that have reached hundreds of Native American and Hispanic participants in communities across the Western United States. In collaboration with the Natural Resources Conservation Service, the Northeast Climate Hub supported the Tribal Soil Climate Analysis Network to increase the availability of important climate data, including soil moisture, air temperature, and rainfall, which are used in agricultural decision support tools and youth education by tribal communities. The USDA Climate Hubs aim to honor the voices of tribal nations and support them in adapting to a changing climate.